All right, guys, we're getting the trim today, the base molding, sheetrock, and also, of course, the 2x4s, which are really expensive. You guys don't know, they're like 10, 11 bucks a stud. So I'm gonna cut this last piece, 8-footer. All right, that's it. Look at this, guys. We're loading up over here. The base moldings, trim, corner beads that we need, top out, tapes underneath somewhere there. I got a little bit of sheetrock, and then I got a little like 60 pieces of 2x4s. Guys, I don't know if you ever saw me sweat, but there goes the lumber, the 2x4s. I actually gotta close the bed down, put this little bed in here. There's a sheetrock over there. Alright. And we gotta do the framing. More to continue in this video. We are now doing the framing of these walls and doing the rest of the work. You see Frankie over here doing his thing, framing it out. Then after we're done framing, we got to put up some sheetrock on these walls. After we're done with that, we're going to frame out the windows, put in the base moldings. Hey guys, what's going on? Guess what? We're here at part two now in Belleville. I was telling you last time we were getting the walls done, doing the framing, and then we will do the sheetrock. As you see, we've completed now the compound. We did about 2 to 3 coats on here. It is so damn smooth, like a baby's butt. But anyways, that's gonna be an easy sand job to do. That's gonna be done on another day. We still, you know, we got the base down. We still have to put the molding around the windows, but that's for another time. The sanding part is gonna be boring to show you guys in the video, but I'll probably do a part three of this when it shows the whole room with the furniture and all complete. And yeah, guys, that's pretty much it for the Belleville project over on Springer. Until next time, see you on Jerry Springer. No, I'm just kidding. I'll see you soon. Have a good day. Stay beautiful as always. Be good.